Oh, we are against Dunn. We're against Dunn and Vakin. Two very good players. Is this actually Shaden? Is he playing AD right now? Interesting. Alright, he's going Ahri. These are the same players I keep seeing over and over again. I haven't played against Dunn in a while, actually. Wasn't he playing in EU West for a little bit? I thought he was playing in EU West for like a tad bit. No? Oh, let me leave this Discord call. I'm seeing more Victor lately. Did he get a buff? Oh yeah, he got huge buffs because Arcane just came out. Besides that, he got buffed because of Crown of the Shattered Queen and Cosmic Drive being very disgustingly OP. Just making sure nobody's here. Yeah, you thought you could win the trade, didn't ya? Here to keep him from TPing. I can get rid of his ward. He didn't ward right there. He's gonna TP to this. He's gonna TP to the. Okay, I'm gonna go top. Oh, I guess I'm going bot actually. Save him! Nice! Nice stall, nice stall. Okay. So I'm gonna quite literally just rush Everfrost. That's all I'm gonna do. Anyone knows about Ahri birthday missions? I don't think there has been any announcements for it, so. I have chat disabled. We just gonna push this. He has no mana. He's trying to get some trades off, that's fine. He has no mana now. Coming, dude. Enemy double kill. Just take the buff and leave. An enemy has been slain. Come on, guys. Can't be playing like that. Oh, what a tragedy. Because even if we kill the victor there, it's like we still all die. And it wasn't worth it. We didn't even take a buff. Like, triple kill plus no buff is not worth it at all. And for what, killing victor? That is not worth. Actually pushing his waves, so I can actually rotate. Rampage.
destroyed a turret.
I have TP for him just in case. This guy's alive. Kinda spooky. Oh my god. Wow, we actually all lived. Kinda crazy. Okay, not the worst. He's good because the objective bounties give him a ton of gold. It's not that. You shouldn't really be banking on the fact that you have objective bounties. The reason why he's good is because he has a... He has really good items, and you don't have to fight for Scuttle anymore, so the scaling is extremely good. Very nice. Also got mid lane pushing, that's very good. I guess we just keep pushing, that's fine. We're just taking all of it. I'm actually gonna push out this wave first.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh no!
Shut down.
Oh no, sir! You are dying. Sir, you are dying! Uh-oh. Yo, that's not good. We gotta push one more. kind of nutty with it. Good job, Evelyn. I'm just gonna take mid. He's respawning soon. Should probably get a recall off. He's coming mid. Oh! You know, I completely forgot Jinx was in the game. I pressed flash, but it was too late. I pressed it, but it's too late. I'm so sad. I am big sad. I'm just gonna go with this. He's actually right there. Oh, that's not good. That's not good! That's so bad. That's so good. Oh, very nice. Holy, still died. Shut down. Jinx has no flash. Just use this mid. Dude, am I gonna die? Please no. Please no, please no, please no. Woo! I almost did. I was about to use my second stopwatch. Very close. Whew, thank God. Thank God I lived. Shocking! Yo, Valence, what's up, dude? Hello. Whoa! He almost stole that. He was so... Hey, I saved you. I saved you! Better be thankful. I live. Shut down. Your team has destroyed the turret. Your team has destroyed the turret.
I TP.
Amberwin, thank you for the tier 1. Welcome back. Well, I mean, thank you for the tier 1. Thank you for the support. Sorry, I said the wrong thing. Is that for me? Thank you. I appreciate it. You're a kind... Oh, you're a kind soul. My stacks. My stacks, man. Who got shut down? Evelyn?
Dominating.
Thank you for teaching me how to not unintentionally red down every game on Ahri. Oh, thank you. Well,
victory.
Pretty clean game. I hate playing against Victor, man. Playing against Victor is so, like, not fun. Well, very clean game. We just rushed Everfrost, very first item. You guys can do this in your games, especially in lower elo if you run Futures Market. Just go Mana Crystal. Just build straight into Lost Chapter. Don't build anything else. Just go Everfrost, 10 minutes, easy game. And then you can just make plays all across the map. All right? So if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's see. What is... Let's see. How many years have I played piano, classically trained? If you can guess how many years I've played, I will gift you a free Ahri skin of your choice, no prestige. But comment down below and we'll choose a winner. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Let's look at damage graph. Okay, Evelyn just popping off. Look at that, 18 assists. So many assists.